for a speakeasy. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Excellent. So we'd love to bring everyone together to one final celebration. And I've got some people that you may be familiar with. We've got one of our candy girls, Victoria. Say hi, Victoria.
Hi.
We've got our dirty cop, Stephen. Everyone say hello, Stephen. And maybe these faces are extra familiar. Let me hear from you if you've made it into that speakeasy upstairs. We gotta do a better job of hiding it next year. We're gonna make it even better. But what we're gonna do here is end with one of our favorite finales that we are gonna call your Clutch Your Pearls demo. Alright, so even if you're not wearing pearls, make sure when it's time, you clutch them. Alright, all you guys in dolls. Because we are about to send about like 500 of our own pearls flying through the air using one of our favorite ingredients here at the Franklin Institute, liquid nitrogen. So what we have Stephen and Margaret are doing is they're putting some liquid nitrogen into a 2-liter bottle. Now as a liquid, it is negative 320 degrees. But as it warms up and becomes a gas, will it want to take up more space or less space, guys? More space. So we tried to cap that bottle and contain that energy, we're probably going to fail. So it's going to explode. So to transfer that energy, we're going to throw it into a trash can of some water, pour all those pearls, we're going to do a cap. It go off. Are you guys ready? Alright. So they're working their way. Cool. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do a countdown from 5. And when we get to 1, they're gonna cap the bottle, put it in the trash can, and pour those ball pit or those pearls on top. And when we get to 1, make sure you guys clutch your pearl. And if you're not a fan of loud noises, you might want to block your ears. Are you guys ready? The joints.